Over 100 Chinese militia ships are seen anchored within the vicinity of the Julian Felipe Reef in the West Philippine Sea. The Philippine Coast Guard spotted them during its rotation and resupply mission to the Kalayaan Island Group. Bianca Dava reports.
In its maritime patrols on Saturday, the Philippine Coast Guard monitored over 135 Chinese maritime militia vessels scattered in the area of Julian Felipe Reef, which is located 175 nautical miles west of Bataraza Town in Palawan. The PCG's BRP Sindangan issued radio challenges to the Chinese ships but did not receive any response.
You are sailing within Philippine Exclusive Economic Zone and Kalayaan Island Group. Your refusal to respond will be reported and will be dealt with accordingly. Over.
During its five-day rotation and resupply mission to the Kalayaan Island Group, the PCG first visited Pag-asa Island on Thursday. The 37-hectare Pag-asa is the largest Philippine-occupied island in the West Philippine Sea. Although it lies beyond the Philippines' exclusive economic zone, Pag-asa is the only Philippine-occupied island in Kalayaan with a civilian population. The following day, the PCG inaugurated its new Coast Guard station on the island. A China Coast Guard vessel and 19 Chinese maritime militia vessels were spotted near Pag-asa. From the island, the PCG's BRP Cabra proceeded to Likas Island or West York Island, also known as the Giant Turtle Sanctuary of the Kalayaan Island Group. An ABS-CBN News team was among the journalists on board BRP Cabra. From the ship, rotating troops and supplies were transferred to inflatable boats going to the island. 5 hours from Likas is the island of Patag or Flat Island. One of those manning the feature for over a month now is Coast Guard apprentice seaman Arnel Almazan. He said he is happy to be able to come home to his family for Christmas.
Masaya po kasi pag serve ako sa ating bansa, sa babantay sa ating teritoryo. Pauwi na, maapay nga.
The last feature BRP Cabra went to is Lawak Island, Kalayaan's bird sanctuary. This is Coast Guard Petty Officer 3rd Class Fritz Tautawan's first time to be assigned to Lawak.
Ginagawa namin to hindi lang para sa amin, sa pamilya namin, kundi para sa lahat, para sa bayan.
Due to rough weather, it took the PCG until past sunset to transfer rotating personnel and fresh provisions to the island. National Security Advisor Eduardo Año said China's actions in the West Philippine Sea are illegal and a form of bullying.
They do not adhere to the international order, sa rule of law. Kaya yung sinasabi niya na gray zone tactics, actually hindi na yung gray zone eh. It's pure bullying and it's pure illegal. So hindi na yung tinatawag na gray zone. And it's not acceptable in the international order.
The official believes Manila should counter Beijing's information operation by being transparent about what is truly happening in the West Philippine Sea. Año added, aside from Pag-asa Island, improvements are also underway in other Philippine-occupied features in the Kalayaan Island Group to further strengthen the country's position in the West Philippine Sea. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News, Kalayaan, West Philippine Sea.